Hi, we've been learning all about how to practice for an interview. When you apply for secondary schools, you'll be interviewed. We asked Cal to come and help us get prepared. This is what we are learning about in our workshops and one-on-one interviews. Here are Year 6 top tips for interviews.
Hi, my name is Rafe and I'm here to talk to you about how an interview isn't scary. An interview is nothing to be scared about. It's just having a conversation with someone. I don't know about you, but I have a conversation every single day. In fact, we all do. If you don't understand a question, just ask. That's what you do in the real life.
In interviews, you can often get asked about what you enjoy doing, but you can't give one or two word answers. For example, I like playing Lego. You have to give a full answer, like, I enjoy playing Lego because it's creative and I get to use my brain. I've made a really cool car that moves on its own because it's got this gear train on it.
Hi, my name is Christine, and in an interview, sometimes they'll ask you to describe a picture or a painting. But you can't just describe it simply like the sea is blue, there's a fountain to see, but you need to use figurative language as if you were writing about it. Like, for example, the blue wave swallowed up the ship as if it were a crumb on its plate.
Sometimes in interviews you can bring in props. Like, I brought in this bridge to talk about, and, well, you... By talking about it, I mean, like, I can talk about, say, arches and say how they're strong. And also, by the way, I made this on holiday in my spare time, so you can make it as well if you want to.
And finally, don't forget, at an interview, you don't have to learn the answers because you're the world expert on you, because all the questions are going to be answers about you, so you cannot get them wrong.